This is James Balderson with Fern Creek CrossFit for quarterfinals test one.
It's a little warm in here.
You can see here, these two dumbbells are both 50 pounds. Right over here. This is 24, just over 24 to the wall. And from one corner to the other, it's 40.
You see the 40?
Yep.
And then finally, from here,
the wall,
to here, is 7 feet
to the wall.
So thank you. I'm gonna take this now. Okay. Put my mat here.
There you go.
Okay, I'm gonna put this here so I can get everything in the shot. Got the clock, got my dumbbells, and got my jump rope. Okay.
I gotta stay behind the line. So if I do go behind the line, I'm gonna probably try to walk a little in front of it so that I don't end up on passing. Try to give Chanel a 3, 2, 1 when you hit the button, because I got
a timer on my phone. Is that a countdown?
Yeah, it's a 10 second.
Okay. All right. If we don't match up, it ain't that big of a deal. Okay, you go. When they go, are you going to take them in? Okay. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Five.
Now
you're ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, 10 seconds.
Got it. No matter what, I'm running on my mind. I can't help but get it up. And every time I come up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they say, yeah. And they say, yeah. And they say, yeah.
Making you win the battle, turn the corner, hear me coming. Let them know that you Jefferson sneakers, freshness of jeans and t-shirt. Still got these children dancing, looking like they haven't seen. So let them know that you ain't nothing to be messed with. Bring the fire every time, get that money, don't quit. Grind on, shine on, make it happen, get it, get it. Live hard, come on, and the bars for the spin. Let them know that you ain't nothing to be messed with. Bring the fire.
Thank you.
First round of kipping, I got 25 double unders.